Miami based art collector Pablo Rodriguez spent around $67,000 on a 10 second video artwork that he could have watched for free online in October 2020. Last week, he sold it for $6.6 million. According to CNBC, the video was by digital artist Beeple, whose real name is Mike Winkleman. The computer-generated video shows a giant Donald Trump collapsed on the ground, his body covered in slogans. The video was authenticated by blockchain, which works as a digital signature to certify who owns it and to guarantee it is the original work. Blockchain technology allows items to be publicly authenticated as one of a kind. This is in stark contrast to traditional online objects, which can be reproduced endlessly. These items are a new type of digital asset known as non-fungible tokens, NFT, and investors are spending massive amounts of money buying things that only exist online. Rodriguez Frail, who bought Beeple's piece because of his knowledge of the artist's work, said, "You can go in the Louvre and take a picture of the Mona Lisa, and you can have it there. But it doesn't have any value because it doesn't have the provenance or the history of the work. The reality here is that is very, very valuable because of who is behind it."
Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button. Click the bell button and enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.